Tyrese Haliburton and his Indiana Pacers taking on a Charlotte Hornets squad. Still playing without the services of LaMelo Ball early on. Miles Turner gets a layup. Then Miles Turner gets a dunk, and Indiana up by 4 points, 15-11. Terry Rozier knocking down a step back three, 31-29. It's a 2-point lead for the Pacers. Tyrese Haliburton sidestepping and knocking down a three-pointer, 46-43. We're in the second quarter now. Later in that second quarter, Miles Bridges gets the steal, then Brandon Miller finds him on the break for the alley-oop, and it's a 2-point game. Tyrese Haliburton with the drive and no-look lob to Obi Toppin. Yeah, we got to see that one more time. At the break, Indiana led it by 11, 71-60. Third quarter, Haliburton. No look pass to Buddy Hield for the three. Then Haliburton driving and dishing, and another sort of no look dime to Buddy Hield for three. Then Haliburton with the cross court pass to Hield for three more, and Indiana's up by 14. Then Haliburton putting some points on the board himself. Little step back 3-pointer, and the lead goes up to 20 in the third quarter. Then Haliburton to Buddy Hield for the drive and jam late in the third quarter. It's 107-86. In the fourth, TJ McConnell looking for Aaron Nesmith for the three-pointer. That makes it 120-93. In the end, Indiana just crushes the Hornets. Your final score, 144-113.